Let's compare Windows 10 April 2018 update to Windows 10 October 2018 update. On the left we have Windows 10 April 2018 update and on the right we have Windows 10 October 2018 update. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the window order is the accent color. In Windows 10 October 2018 update the window order is gray. In Windows 10 October 2018 update Task Manager now has a column for power usage. In Windows 10 October 2018 update there is now a Windows HD color settings page. In Windows 10 April 2018 update when you enable the dark mode the store apps go dark, however the File Explorer remains white. In Windows 10 October 2018 update the File Explorer now has dark mode, however the properties window is still light. In the control panel the title bar and status bar is dark, however the rest is still light and Task Manager is still light. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the File button in the File Explorer is always blue. In Windows 10 October 2018 update the File button in the File Explorer is the accent color. However, the accent color doesn't apply to all programs, just like the dark mode doesn't. In Windows 10 October 2018 update Notepad now supports Unix line endings. You can also zoom, in which you couldn't do in Windows 10 April 2018 update and there is also now a status bar. In Windows 10 October 2018 update it now shows you more options for each program when you search. In Windows 10 April 2018 update it does not. In Windows 10 October 2018 update in Microsoft Edge there are icons next to text in the menu. In Windows 10 April 2018 update there are not. In Windows 10 October 2018 update it shows clipboard history when you press Windows key V. In Windows 10 October 2018 update, in addition to the snipping tool there is also a snip and sketch app which allows you to take screenshots. It also has pens for annotating them. It also has a ruler for drawing straight lines and protractor for drawing curves and circles. In Windows 10 October 2018 update there is now a Your Phone app that allows you to view photos on your phone and view and send text messages on your phone from your PC. Let's compare Paint 3D. In Windows 10 October 2018 update it now shows text underneath the icons for each tab. The grid theme has changed into a slanted rectangle and the picture icon with a down arrow has turned into three dots. There is also now a tube brush. There is also now a 3D library. In Windows 10 October 2018 update in addition to UI scaling you can also increase only the size of text. Goodbye.